We're starting. Ewan's gonna get something to eat. Is anyone get a friendly or? Swansea have got a dead record. Do you want me to just send someone random an invite? Do you want me to send someone random an invite? See if they accept. Sheffield United of the year. I'll send Sheffield United one. They declined it. Sheffield United. Nah, they rejected it. They declined it, does it? No one's streaming apart from me. Admin alert. What the hell? Rangers. Rasmus, you're gonna have him in his pocket. Yeah, I'll just try and collect it. Every time he whips ball in, I'll try and come out for it. I'll try. Sometimes I might. I'm not nervous.
Five games played. The
oh, I knew
is huge, and
he's
about
playing.
The
he's actually doing.
Just gotta make sure they don't get carried away.
Oh dear, he's at 5-star skills.
On
Come on, Dave. You know, put shoulder into him.
Martin.
You'll only score about 7. He's gonna be out last man all the time, so I don't think that might be a good idea. Put it on the defensive wheel, high pressure. Oh.
Comes in with a tackle. Marcel. The poor tackle.
You don't want him to score. No. That makes you so scared.
Details of that.
Why would you parry that?
Oh man, Jeff Shrews,
what a mong.
He's not moving like he normally does, is he? That's because he went over on his ankle. But he is carrying on, so signs are he should be okay.
Bully boy.
In the know, down by the benches.
Come on, lad. Come on. Yeah.
Done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
They've got the ball back.
Fucking
by
come
interception.
On. RJ, who? That's what they'll be asking.
Chioma.
Breaking news. End of this. RJ, who?
Good challenge.
He's gonna know it.
On the attack here.
He is a good striker.
Good defending.
Marcel off Love Island. Inside again.
Well, more news on the injury front.
Hancock.
Jeff Shreves.
Yes, he went over on his
oh, unlucky. And again. Oh!
Just needed to settle on the ball.
Kennedy. VPG Marcelo. Oh, oof. Yeah.
Martin, some potential in this move. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Good. Let's stop him playing. Oh, he's already on a yellow.
He produced another card for this player.
Yep. Not a clue when he got that. He's definitely getting the red because it's Rangers. Oh, wait. Really?
Harris.
Oh, look at that.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
I just don't want him to score.
Well,
Willian, Dave.
Getting across.
Well. Rasmus who?
Hancock. Could be dangerous.
Whoa, why is he so slow?
He can put them
oh!
In. Good stop by the goalkeeper. It'll be a corner. Play on, says the referee. Good challenge here. Daniel. Got away from him. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. And Harris. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Promising build up until that challenge. And in goes the cross. He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Jurgensen. That hasn't troubled the keeper. And it takes a nick off the player.
50p head.
Out for a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Get them ball rolls going. Looking beats in any end of day.
That's a good spot by
Malin. Into the centre.
Sutton.
And again.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Now, Jurgensen. Harris.
I don't think I've ever played with him. I've played against him plenty of times.
Marcia.
Him and Nath up top.
Hazard. Kennedy. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Pull it back. Oh! Whoa!
That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone.
Bloody hell, that's not coming.
Defender is absolutely on top of his game. Daniel.
Yawning again.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Oh, knock. It's a quick break. He's going to try and read it. Ah, oh, next week. Well in, James. What a pass.
Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to
come on.
His bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. They've got the ball back by that interception. Let's see what the rest.
Let's get another in. It's John Strange. Put it on me.
Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the
Dave's having a bear hug.
Perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but
oh no. Can he bury it? Nah, he's got. Oh, unlucky. Nearly everyone's in a 7 rating. 3, 4, 5. Oh dear. 4-3-3 they're playing. Well in.
Here's Walker.
Well in. Well, oh, lucky.
Just getting across. He thought quickly as well. And Kennedy. On to the attack now.
Oh.
Did speak too soon that time.
Oh.
Daniel. Good challenge here.
Oh, well played.
Good vision.
Bit of composure. What?
Harris. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
QPR.
Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
Have it. Oh, not the header.
Terrific stop. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner.
Oh, touch.
Quick thinking.
He's gone to him.
The shot's
up. Oh!
They have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard.
What a strike. Best CDM and VPG.
Cut out by the defender.
To be honest, I didn't realise we were going to catch it. What, YOLO?
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Attacking now.
Yeah, left peg inside at post.
Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get the
keeper's near post as well.
To be a very good delivery.
Eating him.
In possession here.
chance to attack. Oh.
He's done it. Important for them to get the next goal, and they've got it, and they're still in the contest.
Well, there's an opportunity for the winning team to shut up.
Big hopeless ball in middle of park.
And we restart the game 2-1.
It waited a lump in box. Two lumps upfield.
Intercepted pass rather sums up his game today. And here's the shot. He's blocked the shot well. You can see the deflection there. Corner.
I'm so nervous now.
There's the ball in. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Oh!
Tight against the touchline. It was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw.
I thought he would call it off. Offside.
Daniel. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. And the cross coming in. Jurgensen. Well, the goal down.
He dived the opposite way. He's not.
Sutton.
15 minutes, come on.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
They go like knocking a lot of people forward.
Good forward play from probing away. Room for a shot, maybe. They cope with it well defensively.
Animation done him.
Have to restart with a throw.
Oh, what a knock.
Could be a booking here.
Red. It's not Rasmus. It isn't. It looked like him.
Good progress with this attack. They'll need to try and get the ball back.
Yeah, definitely in for Shred. I've just walked through the net. Just walked through the net. Can Daza finish it? No, he can't! No, he... Offside! Dad. He's going to make a run. He always does it.
Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves. Yeah, they're doing their bit. The support...
That wide again, no.
Just wonder whether he can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
James, in it. James, get down. Left side. William.
Could be a yellow card here for that foul.
Yeah, it's James. Oh, my camera's done in.
Keeping the move going. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Pressing forward.
with an equaliser in mind. Always been called offside here.
Murray got wrecked. Murray got done in. He could barely walk. Yeah. No, finish it. Come on, lad.
Something of a power play in these circumstances to get a goal when you've got the extra player. Yeah, they've used the full width of the pitch to stretch the depleted team. Surprising that this keeper has been so timid, really. Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him have some excellent potential. 3-1 the scoreline.
I'm still so good that he scored. We're going to get a centre back, you know. No, I just took your mic out. What, Wednesday? Yeah, we did. Only 5-0, like. 20 summit goals are decent. Reach scored like a 30-yard yarder. Every time we go anywhere, we sell out. Like, instantly. Well, at the mid- Villa. Villa. Let him win, shut up. You better score on that trait. In real life and on game. In real life. It's it. We'll put an eye pressure. Team Pressy. Oh, is it Josh? He could cross it now. Knock. That's a high class. He tried green top bin. Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there. What? Knock. Yeah. David. Here's Walker. Yeah, John's range. Sutton. Everything's his range. Good through pass. Come on! He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. Great finish. Next week, keeper. Come on. Look up map. We'll try and look up map. Will. You're playing him on. Use map. Obviously, it's a lot harder, but. Oh, he's done him. Knock. He's in. Cover him. Well played. Touch. And now we'll have a goal kick. Moving forward. It's a quick break. Now the shot. Oh, come on. Yeah. New Wardy. In possession here. And he could get away here. And shoots! Oh, too early. Offside. Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there. Malin. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Sutton. We need to save up a bit. There's good progress with this attack.
Jordan, a well saved.
Fucking not a score near you, pal. Oh, get up. It is. Josh should have gone in here.
And the referee's read that. Free kick given.
Josh Stone.
And here comes the counter attack. Partly over eagerness for.
Off you change guy.
Surprise given his experience.
Well
organised defending, and it's a clear offside.
Yeah, and it would have been a clear scoring opportunity, so. A pity for him and his team that he wasn't able to
enter there with his timing of the run. Let's get the next passes going. Sutton. And again. Oh, well in. Great passing.
Comes in with a tackle. Walker. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. David. Here's Walker. Very good passing from this team. And he's in there with a
channel? What the hell? Why, is he on ITV now?
Keeper's footwork here with a back pass. Kennedy. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Defensive block there, no cross coming in. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Good position here.
Same. I was lost on DNS.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Yeah.
Sutton! He's kept it out. It's gone for a corner.
Look at that possession.
Off. On this offside call, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out.
Centre back. Left back in changing room. Oh, my camera's gone dodgy again. Yeah. Oh, please, no.
Muller. There's some potential in this move. This could be a chance.
Thank God.
4 minutes still to come of added time. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get
no, it's good. Every time I press pause, it changes its camera. And I can't, like, sometimes it goes up. And I can never see what... players.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Made the challenge.
I've got three people watching my stream. I say, I've got three people watching my stream. I don't have a clue who. I think Elle's watching.
Promising build up.
Just get it gone. Yeah, melt. Wrexham. I swear down Leeds finished above them.
Here we go with the start of the second half. Attacking well here. And then he goes with the
He's actually a mad striker, Kodjo.
Oh, he's down and he's staying down.
He scored against Wednesday. Yellow Road.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Are you silly?
News on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Yeah, you got a point there.
Right over on it, but he has carried on, so I think he's unlikely to come off.
If you were in playoffs, you definitely would have won it.
There's good progress with this attack. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Defence squeezed, they knew they caught their man off.
Do you know him? Do you know Belushi from Leeds, Will? What a knock.
That could open, gonna try his luck. And the goalkeeper got across to it. And it's out for a corner. The attacking third, Hodge, Kennedy, and here's the shot, just wide of the target. Could be dangerous. Jordan, through pass. Messi! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper.
Whoa.
And it's going to be a throw here.
I don't even know how to press triangle.
Sobolevsky. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And here's the cross. Messi! He's got his fingertips to it, and it's over the bar. And the ball's gone out for a corner. Jordan! Hancock, and it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Oh, come on.
They want it to stop, did they? The referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on.
Oh, well in.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and...
Monumental.
...the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Oh, knock. And again, Malin. Inside. Oh.
I'd like to see this from a referee playing the advantage. And it will go into the middle now.
Oh!
Keeper's done very well here.
Ronaldo at Villa.
Possibly a chance to add to their lead. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident.
Let's get him first. Come on.
Committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward.
And he's in there with a header. A well saved.
Superman's in goal. Malin. Bully him.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Drop kicking. Yeah, they're both there.
It's looking good, this move.
Come on. Yeah, I keep saying it, but just because it's what you call it.
Check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Oh,
well, have the ball.
William,
attack.
Oh!
Menace to it. Jordan. Promising build up until that.
And again.
Sutton tries the through pass.
Oh!
Thomas. And that's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him.
Not bad to say, didn't aim for him.
Sutton.
Andy, calm down, lad. Knock. Come on.
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here.
Yeah, it's well lead.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch?
Keeper.
Keeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Bad team, innit?
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
What? Oh, he went there.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Jordan, that is his stock in trade. He loves the ball to attack. Probably thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal. Yeah.
I don't his admin.
Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down, take time with their injuries, and it is frustrating for the home team and crowd.
Oh,
3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. He's playing it back to the goalkeeper.
Oh my word.
Here's Walker.
This De Gea guy just sent me a message saying he's 92 striker. 92? Yeah, not striker. 95 centre back. Wait, is Josh playing? He's gone, I think he's gone to the toilet. Aaron will be. He'll be at right wing. City. So PSG are going to be decent. Well, if they beat City, they have to be summit. I'm saying we're summit. He's stoned, isn't he? Come on, we got this. Go on, Josh. We got two Joshes now. Yes, L.
Well, at the midpoint, and you don't get anything for being in this position at the halfway mark, but they've got the potential maybe to win the title in this division.
Well, I think they have. You look around the...
Well, the goalkeeper's out, and he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. He was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Adam,
he does read the game well, this lad.
silly offside, isn't it? In the build-up here, he's well offside.
Yeah, an easy one for the linesman, that. Clearly offside.
Attacking well here. The break is definitely on. The shot's on!
Come on. Nah, he's not scoring. He's silly.
Adam. Tackle here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Let's get a goal. Come on. Well in. Oh! Andy! No, yeah. Join Levy.
Here's a chance to attack.
Have a crack.
Find the credit through here.
Knock. Oh, poo. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Keeper's not really good with his hands. Oh. Confident ball here. Knock it.
Good clean tackle. Muller.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Could be dangerous.
Great. It's going to be a lot easier if.
Thwarted.
Oh, offside, what's this? Free kick. Well in.
David. Sutton.
Come on. Oh, it's too much.
Adam. And they're still going backwards, all the way to the goalkeeper. Sutton.
Really, come on. Drive it, come on.
In this part of the pitch, and
Fox in the box. Andy's in the box. Andy is a fox. Come on. Knock again. Keep. Look at keep. Keeper's going. Just slide off back your head.
Hancock. Onto the attack now. It's a quick break.
Yes! Come on, lads.
Position. Played down the wing,
scored a cracker earlier. Oh, no. He saw his name in lights. Oh. Oh! What an header. Two off post. Yeah. What an header. Oh dear. Struck it well and right into the corner. There's good progress with this attack. Oh. Quick look at the goal again.
Game, isn't it? Intercepting. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Oh.
It's gone out for a throw. With the possession. David.
Berlin.
The pass not completed, really. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here. It's looking good, this move. Trying to thread it through here. No cross, good block. Corner to be taken. And it's a headed effort at goal.
How about putting a breaking news up and Aaron seeing it? Bloody hell. No, I don't think he is. As if PSG only beat these 1-0. Oh yeah, I didn't realise they had like two players.
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half.
Don't think I've ever played Tottenham.
It's gonna take a lot of character for the losing side to fight.
Try and drop.
Stone. Sutton. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Shot on! Oh, he's hit it. Too high. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Sutton.
Ooh, knock.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
A oh, chucking it near post. Good idea that.
I don't think the corner was supposed to go there because it went straight to the opposition. Challenges for the ball. Walker. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to. Came up with a pass as well, excellent. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Stone. Well, he's had a go. Great hands.
vision to be able to switch the play there. Sutton. Hancock. And here comes the counter attack. Shots on here.
Oh!
Wonderful team effort. Good competition for goalkeeping this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this. Well, we know the life of a keeper, you make a mistake and invariably comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake. I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Well, they're in a good position here. Should be. Great stop.
He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper.
With this attack, and the cross comes in now. Opportunity here. That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Looking to take the corner quickly.
Still 20 minutes to go. Hazard. What animal?
Well defended. Not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Adam. Well, this attack threw a bit of menace to it. Comes in with a tackle. He might be through. And shoots!
Luke knows. You should have sweated it again. Oh, Hodge commented on my thing. He said he liked that. On my stream. He said he liked that. Oh! Drop him. Yeah, this is one game. Don't get your hopes up. Do that to the nuts guy, Will. Yeah, he signed for Villa. Not Villa, Inter. That to the nuts, yeah.
He's given the free kick.
It came on chances thing. I'm guessing a striker. Yeah. Inside.
Stone. And in he goes with the tackle.
Joe Melloy. Melloy. Peace. Caprice.
Attacking well here. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Stone. And two. Having a little game of their own here. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Clearly a booking. Out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it. I think that's the good call.
That's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. position here. Challenges for the ball. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
No, please. I don't know what's happening because I didn't even aim that way. I'm sure it's the game. I am right. Oh!
He's coming forward with some danger. Sutton. Played into the middle. They cope with it well defensively. He went with a slide tackle. He was taking his team's life into his PSG, I think. Yeah. 6 points should definitely get you in.
Actually, he's quite nice. We caught ours were posted that first. I don't know how you work that out. Yeah, actually, he's horrible. I don't like it. That's a third kit anyway. Yeah. A Blackpool are in Super League. Yeah, they're streaming it now. They're losing 3-1 against Atletico. Oh shit, Atletico in our league. Yeah, they're winning 3-1. Well, they're winning Blackpool, so they look decent. Yeah, we didn't. They just beat City, didn't they? Bradford. Are they even a team anymore? I can't remember anything. You remember when Wednesday lost on penalties? Oh dear. I know, yeah. Bigger than Villa. Defo bigger than Villa. Next joke. Fucking 900 years ago. Yeah, Dark Ages. In Dark Ages. Can do, yeah. Yeah.
Sure, they don't get carried away and they keep a lid on it, but if they carry on in this way, they've got a great chance.
Stone. Kennedy. Hancock did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass, and he's presented the ball to the opposition. Blake in midfield, they've got it back via an interception. He went in well. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Across the field to try and switch the play. Modric, crisp defending there.
Challenge. Knock.
Moving forward, a little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did that.
What a baller.
Details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreve. Jeff,
nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Jeff Shreve just keeping us right up to date there. Real in possession here.
Valencia.
Challenge. Carroll. Sacco. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Kennedy. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It wasn't a great cross in truth. Sutton. Throw in coming up. Stone. Hancock. good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
It's so confusing. That's a free kick. I know, yeah. Every time you get a ball, it comes up with near Villa.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch. So it'll be interesting to see how much stoppage time is played.
Modric. Attacking well here. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Those defenders will have been told by the coach, stop the cross. That's what he's done.
Yes, Alan.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And now the shot. Terrific.
Swung at it.
Here's the chance. And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Oh, that touch.
He's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Just working away to try and find an opening. Came in with a challenge. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. I love to see that. The referee playing the advantage. Sacco. Read by the defender. Trying to switch on the
inside
attacking power in this situation. Kennedy. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Joe Merlot. Oh.
Has been very successful there. He's got possession. And that will be a
try. Yeah, I think he's a giant. Yeah, he is.
Quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Swung a shot.
It'll be a corner.
Nah, they've read it. Oh, a touch. Knock. Oh, what a save. Where's Messi in it? It's it. Oh.
What a fine save. And the board shows 3 added minutes.
Oh.
I could have got through there, but the defender is absolutely on top of his game. Shots on him. Oh, tried to get him down, but it was just too high. Only just.
Oh, look at this. I think El's still watching, I think. Pass it back to Dave. Dave, oof it forward. L1 triangle. Ah. Ah.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Yeah.
On the attack here. And the cross is in. It's a header. Very good stop here. Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. Cross comes in now, and he's in there with a header. That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he's a boss there.
Read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside.
Across.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Attacking well here. Here, the challenge is a good one. That will help ease the pressure. And it will be.
Yeah.
Saw it coming, cut it out. Good work. Clearly offside, it's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. The referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner.
Yeah, I don't want to miss that. Yeah.
Well, that's the sort of corner that frustrates the coaches. Because they obviously have
yeah.
Delivery
wasn't I usually there. Just get ball and rainbow flick everyone.
Half an hour to go. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball and the referee lets the game go on. Trying to get it wide. It was a good idea, but he couldn't find his support.
No, it's Josh.
And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and put the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's
touch.
And, he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
He's coming forward. Yes, Hodgie. Unlucky Allen. To byline. Wagwan. David! Dave! He got armband and everything. He's got armband and everything. Probably didn't expect it.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Well, you see, I wouldn't have expected it.
20 minutes of the 80 still to play. And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas. The play that they were trying to pick out. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Face
spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Absolutely doing you all, he picked ball out. And Yeah, Nathan. Yeah, like. Big Andy doing what he does. Getting. Dudes of that. Can't do fuck all with you.
It's been a thrilling contest this, and we're into the last knockings of it, and the supporters, well, they're not showing it. Easy decision, free kick. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Very.
Will.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
Modric. The referee's kept on top of this game. He's given a foul here.
What's with all these fouls? Push up. Well, that was great.
Timely defending. Blake comes in strongly. Time ticking on. The attack not really ticking. Defender to it first. Well, the result's not in the bag yet because we've got 5 minutes of added time.
Now the fans here. Not happy with that, they prefer to hear the final whistle, maybe mention of how this game's going.
Default.
Modric. Well read by the defender. That's a foul, it's a free kick.
Trying to assist him, Dave. Cheers. I think it'll be half pass. Yeah, I need to the toilet as well. There's no room in the inn. In Venice. Two of them. Aren't they in second division? Who the hell are these? They're thinking about the title itself in this division. Just got to make sure they don't get carried away and they keep a lid on it, but if they carry on in this way, they've got a great chance. Stopped emphatically and just elbow. The approach play looked very encouraging. They look good. Bloody hell. Dilly at first. He doesn't like a yellow card early in the game.
Yeah, I think the nature of the challenge didn't give the ref too much choice there, as much as you want to give him a warning early on. And he headed it goalwards. Remarkable here, romantic too. They've got the lead. Oh, we're watching something special here, Martin. This could be one heck of a result.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin, but it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Challenges for the ball. Well, they're in a good position here. He's angry with the assistant, but I must say these officials are very good indeed, and I think they've probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
Sutton. Giving the ball away now. Company, and he could get away here. He has cleared it well. Crisp defending there. It's a poor touch, and the possession's gone away. Niga. Sutton. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here. David. He's gone for the back heel.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Good reading of the play by the defender. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Goes for goal with the header. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Spotted that well and intercepted. He's coming forward with some danger. Where am I? Carroll! Jay. Oh, he's lost the ball.
What's he doing there? Lame.
Sutton. A free kick awarded by the referee.
Middle apart.
Trying to switch on the power in this situation. Now he's looking for support.
Oh, play.
Rushing it.
Really seen.
Moving from one side to the other. Sutton. In quickly. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. Hancock. There's some potential in this move. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Crisp defending there. That'll be a throw. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Well, that pass
never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Oh, I'm well indeed.
Defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Unlucky. Get by line. Back, someone get a by line. Oh, what?
That's going to be a goal kick.
Why is he gone so short?
Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. Here comes the challenge. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Typified the competitive nature of this game.
They're not half bad players.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
These defo play foot champs.
Hodge.
Malin. Here's Walker. Malin.
Brilliant football from this team. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Jay.
Hacker.
Now Company. Sutton. Hazard. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Come on, defaults. Yes! Andy!
Absolutely unstoppable shot right up into their top corner and a very good goal. That's a terrific goal.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left.
John over Mikel, why have they got him?
Dangerous. Oh, it's a brilliant header. So, away we go at 1-1. A timely challenge. That could be a booking here. He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them, because he's one of...
Now the shot! Oh, a good goal, and now there are goals in the good. It's been a half of great action, which has continued right to the very
it's them left. It's those yellow boots, I'm telling you. And that's gonna be a good night. That's and that's gonna be a good night. You win this game first, come on. My lame.
Good challenge here.
Yes, El.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Come on! Come on. Come on.
Two ahead. They played well to this point, and sometimes a two goal lead can be a dangerous.
Look, they're just running after you.
Possession. He might be through.
Oh, he skinned me there.
There would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Proper skinned me though.
Went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad, but rightly flagged.
It's going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose. Maybe even the home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team go for one or two more goals, but that might be a bit of a reckless thing to do now.
Well, that'll be a throw. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Bamala looking to play his teammate through.
Well in.
Hancock.
Question is, Big Andy replaceable?
It's a good ball. Cut out. Terrific stop.
Ow.
It then for Marlon. Now Company. That was a foul. The referee allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Good strong tackle.
I'm back in E. Holy moly.
They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Just failed to look across the line.
Now Company. And here comes the counter attack. Gonna be shut off now. That is a fantastic goal. It was slow and steady, and it won the race. Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Into the attacking third. Now, here is a chance for them. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game. And you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
It's in the laws. Well, the referee's got to give that. Will he produce another card for this player?
All right. Didn't see you.
On the attack here. He's going to try it. Just got to keep calm. Well, they've hammered home their advantage. superiority suggested they would get.
Yeah, they played with a lot of intelligence there to use the extra man, made the pitch wide, and every ward.
Prospect of even more goals, 4-2 is the score.
I said that's not a free kick. Knock.
That will be a throw. Having played the advantage, he's now going to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the player was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
Here's company. There's some potential in this move. And in he goes with the tackle. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Keeper's got...
dangerous.
Oh.
For Marlon. Great interception.
Fucking get in. Come on, Big Al. One sec. Joe Josh. No, they hadn't. It would just take it and make.
And it's the start of the game here.
Oh, dear.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Here's Walker. It's War. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Hazard. Nice move away from the defender. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Walker. They might open them up now.
Thank God. Come on now, let's play good.
Knox. Real in possession here. David. Defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And he goes for goal with his head. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot for him to get a strong enough touch.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Timely challenge.
Ah.
And they've cut it out. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Stone. Sutton.
It's like a steam train.
And Kennedy.
Ah.
Oh. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Into the attacking third. Crosses in. That's a very weak cross.
Miss Bartson should have him. Position.
Coming up now, a corner. Knox. Trots up. Excellent goalkeeping from a pretty powerful shot. Very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there actually to make up the ground and close down the attack.
He stays stoned.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. The goalkeeper, it's his ball. Challenges for the ball. Pass not completed, really. Good defending. Now the shot! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow.
Yeah, getting there from that pad.
Celebration there.
Attacking now.
Them stats.
Well, this could cost him. Gonna try his luck. No!
Can't believe what I'm seeing there. How did he miss? I'm sure he doesn't know.
Thirsty bet. All right. Oh yeah.
It's going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match.
Sorry.
The fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose. But maybe even the home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team go for one or two more goals, but that might be a bit of a reckless thing to do now.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
There's like tons of teams playing Super League. Is that Leeds and Huddersfield?
That's cut out. David. Hancock. Short passes, they're keeping the ball.
Ah, oh, finish. He's had you, me. Well in, Dave. Right.
On to the attack now.
First time.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper. And the ball's gone out for a corner. Cross coming in now. And here's the header. That's not a good corner at all.
Well, it's a chance, isn't it, to put the team under pressure, but they've just wasted that chance completely.
Potential in this move.
Oh,
that's a good spot by the defender.
Just imagine if we had Steen team as well.
Looked very good indeed, but the
I don't need to. Goodbye, you'll be net. Brilliant monument.
Stone. Now it goes
into monumental. Yeah, Nathan Villa.
Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. A lot of defenders between them and the goal.
Knock. What a keeper.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Oh.
3 minutes from the referee.
Check him out.
That's the decision regarding added time. That's offside. The referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Got the ball back now in the middle of the field. To Thomas. Half time.
Can't believe he missed that, but yeah. Yeah, Drizzy's going to Bradford.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle.
I know, yeah, why would you to Bradford?
A very good interception.
They must be good. They must be good, but we won them over there.
The pass not completed, really. Quick into the tackle. The result is going to be a throw. Knox. Bowman can come to the challenge. One back very quickly. Hodge.
Nah.
It goes out wide again.
Bah.
Ward.
Oh, knock.
Chance from the pass.
Oh, knocky.
Awareness by the referee to play the advantage here.
The
this situation. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Bunyan. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Stone. Freeman. They need to try and get the ball back now. Hancock. Good forward play from them. Letting the shot go! And that's a fantastic goal. Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Could be dangerous. Tackle here. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Supporting player alongside. Conrad. Bowman. Good strong tackle. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. They've coped with it well defensively. Goalkeeper is there for him and he's played it to him. Stone. This could be a chance.
The best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Stopped emphatically and just... Now he's on a yellow card already. What about this challenge? Here's Walker. David. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Good play. But they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them. Possession given away once more. That's cut out. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Into the attacking third. The advantage given there, and they can get the cross in now. Now, what is the referee going to do here? An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work. Showed his experience there.
Tackle here. Bunyan. Good tackle. There's some potential in this move. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Yeah, two.
And he goes for goal with his head. Fine save he's made there.
That header and that chip.
Well, we've been
they're like Danish team. Where are they from?
The game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time and
knock. John Malloy, Malloy.
The
bang, bang, bang.
On and on went the ball.
Maybe he can. Oh, come on. Oh, dear me. Is he? Oh! He shouldn't have done it. Oh, that cross.
That could be a booking here.
Bloody hell, this tournament is whack. Should we get some milk? What? Yep. I'm not gonna say it. No. Because you want me to concede? Burger alarm. Burger alarm. Burger alarm. What bit? Burglar. They're still in golden goal. Thank you, Mick. Oh, they're streaming. I'm watching it. Wait, it's an advert. Fucking stupid adverts. They both actually have full teams. It's nil at half time now. Did they didn't have a full team when we played him. Yep, watching it. Oh. There were one person watching stream. Now there's seven. No, on this Everton and PSG game. Look, no one's watching me. We're not fucking do no. Oh. Elton's watching me, that's it. 9 people are watching this stream. Oh, this is terrible. I'm eating you, Luke. What? Please don't eat me. I was thinking that. They can barely string a pass together. Have they scored? Man's right delayed. Cross, yeah, Everton bagged. Playing Everton. It's so delayed. Yeah, they do want it. Better like 9 more people will say he scored. Yeah, header. Cross. Yeah. Means get a goal. When we score, more comes. Shirt is basically the same. Just shorts. Bad goalkeeper. Please, come on. Oh, choking. Bananas.
That has cost him, but only a corner could have been worse.
Save that. And it covered.
So close with that header. Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Ward.
Oh, well in.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Defender to it first.
Oh, Ed.
Usually at crossing. That shoots. Coming up. That. Richie. Willie. Good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre. And the ball's gone out for a corner. Good defending. Hodge. Tight against the touchline. It was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Thrown the ball away.
What?
There, literally to the opposition. Dembele. Hodge. That will help ease the pressure. Ahmed. Dembele. Cut out by the defender.
Merlin.
Good forward play from them.
Merlin.
Go for goal from here.
He's going to try and read it. He's ready. You can't. Another one. DJ Khaled. Another one.
So here comes. Well, the threat was there. Wasn't quite the
goal. What a dealie.
Might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think you would have got there.
Then that's why you feel like best carry VVG. Oh, are you joking?
He has been pressed there too, running the ball out of play.
Yeah.
That's a great interception.
Willian, Alan. Alan, Steve, Alan.
Sutton.
Oh, lucky.
That's easy here for the keeper.
Alan. Are you rich?
Gone out of play there. Here's a chance.
Inside.
To
oh.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition could get it there. Bilia. Good strong tackle. Sutton.
Play. In. Oh, free kick.
A free kick. Beck. Into the attacking third. It's a heading chance now.
He's missed a right sitter. I'm shitting so.
Dembele. Nice bit of interplay between these two. There's good progress with this attack. Patience.
Left back's not bad. Merlin.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And he's got his block in and the cross doesn't get into the middle. There goes the cross. Yara!
Yes, Dave.
Got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Don't give up on it.
And the crossing position. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick.
Put blocking. Come on. Free kick. My ass. I'm not coming for this. Fuck it.
Simple and he wanted it more.
Well, they're in a good
40
position
minutes
here.
Only gone.
Sutton!
Oh, unlucky.
Off target at such a crucial moment, they could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
An opening with some good control builder. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Oh, I've seen that. What a throw.
And this will be indicated for 5 minutes it is.
Willie! Terrific stop.
The
come on now, time, let's get. Willian. Penn, come on.
Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Yeah, come on.
Afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Knock.
That could open them. Going for
goal. Oh!
He's kept it out.
Unlucky. They're playing 4-3-3. Come on. Someone's hit on front at purse.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition.
Mullane.
Stone.
Oh, Mullane.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Beck.
Oh, well in, John.
Ward. Hazard. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Passing it to his son. Look at him, they're right nervous.
Sutton. This is an exercise in patience. They try to get an opening. Here comes the challenge.
There's you dumb. This ref. Oh, pass.
Hazard.
Oh, come on.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Shoe. Willie. Ahmed. Richie. And he gives it back to him. Two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes,
no.
Half an hour to go.
Oh, unlucky. Mullane.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Yeah.
Hodge.
Oh, unlucky. Mullane, Mullane.
For the free kick.
Yeah, this is the sort of angle it's going from. Can we mark up this time?
What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running
back. Nah, me neither.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
Defender turned first. Corner to come.
Don't they come for it? Stick under high pressure and team pressing, Pez, Josh.
The cross coming in.
It's not, shut up.
But he got in quickly and he didn't really control.
Well, in Dave. Come on, sign him up. His release clause better be like 10 million. 10 million? 100 million? Oh, how's he got two on that?
Back it goes to the keeper. More positive from the away team now. Getting the challenges
oh,
in
not.
The pitch. Higher press.
Yeah, I think it needed to be done.
Oh, unlucky.
Here.
Stay high, kids. Well in. Oh, touch. Someone get short to him. He's gone straight to that man, you mad. That's me free kick. Oh, he's the ours. Oh, really, I thought he was theirs. And it's the free kick now. Dave! Yes! Come on, James. Why ask for James? Why is it James? Kennedy, come on. Meant to do that for a free kick.
So away we go at one all.
Villa. Malin Hodge.
Good defending. It's war.
Knock. William James. William.
It's gone out of play there. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition.
William Dave.
Kept his balance. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Oh, lucky. Get these X's going. Straight at me, bro.
This might be their last chance. That's what we've had so far in terms of corners.
Come on, go for it, lad.
And the board shows 3 added minutes.
Oh, yeah, get these X's going.
Those passes out in the middle of the park.
Malin. Great player. I thought they were our player then. What? Yeah. I know, yeah, as if James scored. He won't answer you. You want his mic in. Just sit in it. You don't need to run as much.
Five games played. The optimism here is huge, and they're thinking about the title itself in this division.
Just got to make sure they don't get come on. They keep the lid on it, but if they carry on in this way, they've got a great chance.
Trying to feed this any game. They're so nervous. Look at him passing it too much. Looking gaps for days in their defence. Lucky.
Ease the pressure by that interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. In with a chance. Terrific stop. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Why's my guy glitching? What the hell? Yes, Dave. Into the stand. Wait, yeah, it's gonna get in behind defence. Yeah. Bloody swaz on that. No, we took it to over Josh.
To switch on the attacking power in this situation. Cross coming in now.
All right.